Good morning, First Church. Please stand as you're able as we go to the Lord together and worship. Amen. Can anyone get excited about worshiping our Lord this morning? Has God been good to anyone this morning? Let's give him a shout of praise. Amen. His grace is sufficient for us this morning. Come on. His grace is enough. Come on, First Church. Thank you for this privilege to be in your presence. You are faithful. We thank you that your grace is sufficient and more than enough for us. And we thank you for your love and your patience, your kindness. We give you all of the praise. And Jesus said, and everybody said, amen.
the sum of every high and every low. Remind me once again just who I am, 'cause I need to know. Oh, you say I am loved when I can't feel a thing. You say
breathing, but not alive.
this morning. I needed rescue, my sin was heavy, but chains break at the weight of your glory. I needed shelter, I was an orphan, but you called me a citizen of heaven. When I was broken, you are my healing. Give out some high fives. Don't sit down just yet. Come on, let's go greet someone. Maybe someone that you haven't never seen before, or maybe someone you haven't seen in a long time. Let's say hello. Come on now. There's Pastor Tom. Let's everyone say hey. Let's give waves out, high fives, fist bumps.
I was like, what in the world? And his name is Mr. Frogregas.
What? You may be seated.
Good morning, First Church friends and family. This is your need to know. Everybody, my name is Tony Sorrell. I am the youth minister as well as the director of communications. So it's my job to bring you what you need to know for this coming week. We're so thankful that you're watching with us today, either at home or right here in our sanctuary. And we want to give you a couple of insights before we get started.